Hello, welcome back. This is Kench 1913, and we are Let's Play a Movie in the Fortress of Doom. In the last episode, I'm gonna think about starting to use, some of them sweep waters. This is ridiculous. Anyways, in the last episode, we, found Jiren, but she got taken to this tower. We're trying to get to her, but there's all kinds of forces in our way, I guess. Those high arrows are something that you have to really watch out for. I hate you. Alright, here we are. Let's use a high magic on Lugia. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, did you say Aemon? Aemon? Not the Sinistral of Terror. Whoops, I didn't mean to do that. Oh well. Excuse me. Oh, I should probably use a Power Gorgon. So there we go. We're back at the village, hopefully. Hopefully we're back. Yay. Yeah, enjoy the village's hospitality. No, I'm not gonna take you with you. Yeah, we just saved your life. Yeah, you might see us again. Yeah, alright. Thanks, Jaron. You're great. Alright, let's get out of here. Look, I saved them. Yeah, there you go. Why don't you guys practice or something? Don't be friggin', what's his name? Out there. I don't know. there we go. Here we go, Sharingo. Sure, let's stay overnight. Let's stay and stay and stay and stay. Won't you stay just a little bit longer? Alright, so you guys still swing wings. Good. When we were in that mermaid town world or something. Oh, the Lost Forest. Alright, well, maybe I can find Link and he can help us get through. Interesting island and an interesting concept for a game. You know, you can't stand on the sand, you want fireworks. But yeah, it's an interesting concept. If you ever made a mistake of selling something, you can always go and buy it. Anyways, let's keep this going. I'm just going to get to the Lost Forest area and then I'm done. I am D-O-N-E. That long sword that Amos has really taken him quite some way, huh? Alright, here we are. So we got our fourth and final party member. Would she just give him a kiss? And besides, Besides, I am calm. Yes, this is the only way. Yeah, because she's a girl and you're very jealous. It's alright. Oh wow, she just took care of, she just took care of Amos there. Wowie. Only when she thinks that other ladies are hitting on her boyfriend. So yeah, here's our new party member, Jiren. So let's look at her stats, shall we? She's kind of slow. She's alright. But anyways, she's the one I was saving the speed potions for. See, because she has a bow, and that bow hits everybody. So, yeah, I think she has a flame spell, so I'll give her that. But yeah, she has a bow that hits everybody, so just like Artea earlier, it's in your best interest to have her go first and have her hit all the enemies and stuff. But yeah, she comes with a wealth of spells, like Spark and Frost. Frost is probably better than Spark. So here we are. We go east. Jiren is our first, fourth, and final party member. She's pretty good. I think she learned Warp, which is very good. Warp is a very good spell. So if you came in here without Jiren, you'd be in a lot of trouble. You wouldn't get through, even if you knew what way to go already. Reminds me of the of the shrine in, yeah, this kind of reminds me of the shrine that we went to in Dragon Quest V with Papas back in the day. Alright, thank you. I wish I would fight those Gore guys. I don't know where... I forget where you can fight the Gores. I'll have to look those guys up. Here we are in Genovia. Not Genova, but Genovia. And I'm gonna stop the video here. So this has been Catch 1913. I'll